I'm sat at the top of Castle Crag in the Lake District. May 2014. This is the disused quarry I'm sat around the edge of. So on the Todd. There's the summit. Very quiet. And then again I hear a cuckoo. Can hear the sheep barring. Lovely up here. Peaceful. Until I came along. There's a slight graveyard. Lost weight down there, beyond them trees. Borrowed houses of the road. I'm camping at Chapel House campsite. Quite a nice campsite, just very basic. For a wonder. Slowly crumbling away this quarry. Where I was sat just over there, and then the daffodils are. Pretty strange up here. Even though it's the smallest fell in the lakes, it's still a steep climb up. To those who haven't done it yet, but it's a lovely one, nice and simple. There's a road down there amongst the trees that I came upon along Derwent Waters. Don't know how you say it, Derwent, don't know. It's nice to get out when you've been at work all week and now off on holiday. Away from all the hustle and bustle. Getting to a bit of quiet time. Which in this day and age you need. Spotted a cave over there. I've never been over that way. I just thought I'd show people who haven't been here before what kind of area it is. Every time I look at down at those standing up slate bits, very weird, very weird. It's beautiful nevertheless. Some